Actor James Caan has died at 82. Caan was best known for his iconic and Oscar-nominated role as mobster Sonny Corleone in The Godfather. Caan appeared in dozens of films and TV shows, including Elf. His family released a statement on Twitter writing, "It is with great sadness that we inform you of the passing of Jimmy on the evening of July 6th. The family appreciates the outpouring of love and heartfelt condolences and ask that you continue to respect their privacy during this difficult time."